picks it up, and forward back to Perry. Robinson. Behind the shot clock. He's able to slither his way inside, and he gets the up.
You started getting into the game offensively.
Howard at 14 of their 18 points. And Carolina has assisted on 8 of its 9 buckets, making 9 for 10. To a 3-point game. Story 3 to force the foul.
Caruso, hear what I'm talking about. You see both of these guys are on the same side. And it forces the defense to respect 20 points if he's going to score.
He's coming off his career high at 11 points in a low win against Miami. Made with the turn in the way. Syracuse. Of course, everybody's looking up at Virginia in the ACC. They can clinch a share of the title tonight if they win. And the Tar Heels. The tip, no. And another opportunity as Bay comes out with it. Vincent gets inside and lays it up in.
ESPN's exclusive presentation of college basketball is brought to you by Chobani. Pick your favorite yogurt at Chobani.com.
He's got 10 of them. 12-point lead is now down to 3 for the Tar Heels. Barry floats one up and in.
Things and averages 20 and 10.